Accounting has always felt like a stable profession, but let's face it, AI is taking over the world. Is your accounting future at risk? A new report from the World Economic Forum has some interesting and enlightening news. Let's go. So, reality time. Are robots really taking over everything? Are accountants safe? Like all good numbers people, let's dive into the numbers and see what the data says. Hey there, I'm Nathan from CMAexamacademy.com. I help candidates like you pass the CMA exam the first time. CPAs and CMAs are professionals who have thrived even during recessions. Because of their indispensable role in organizations, the accounting profession is always growing. Innovative trends in AI and technology are disrupting a lot of industries. Even though accounting isn't immune, there are some good reasons to have confidence. CMAs, especially as leaders in financial strategy and business, are among the least replaceable personnel. But not all finance jobs are safe. Here's what the World Economic Forum report indicates. Financial services and insurance saw the highest level of retention and lowest level of displacement in any sub-industry in the United States in 2020. There was a 19% wage change in financial and accounting services and a 41% volume of transition into the industry. However, the 2020 Future of Jobs survey projects the professional roles that could be increasingly redundant by 2025. These include accounting and bookkeeping jobs, payroll jobs, and clerical auditing jobs. As AI is increasingly fine-tuned to gather, aggregate, and analyze data, machines could replace some aspects of accounting work. While redundancy feels a little scary, what the report really highlights is the tasks that can be replaced by AI. This doesn't mean these jobs are going away. It just means change is coming. And the talents required to thrive in a new environment of professional accounting have also changed and will keep changing, but more on that in a minute. We can see the advent of AI in accounting as a good thing or a bad thing and choose our course accordingly. The good news is the skills that are going to be valuable even with AI are the ones that CMAs practice today. Becoming a CMA is a way to future-proof your career. So like this video and be sure to subscribe to this channel to gain a competitive edge in your professional journey. Admittedly, the next 5 to 10 years are going to be game-changing for so many industries, but an additional report from the WEF provides a key point for people in accounting, especially CMAs. They define how the value of talent will be reset in a new world of work. The skills that are going to be essential are inherently human, which are leadership, active learning, analytical thinking and innovation, complex problem solving, reasoning, emotional intelligence, and ideation. These are literally things you drill to prepare for the CMA exam and skills for which CMAs are known for. Even when comparing a CPA credential versus a CMA credential, CMAs come out on top in these areas, so it's worth looking into. The investment in your future is more critical than ever. If you feel the pressure, drop a comment below. This is a community of people who are passionate about success in this and any work climate as a management accountant. And check out the link in the caption below to get a copy of my free CMA exam cheat sheet. This is a freebie for you that will unlock even more secrets about the CMA exam and how you can earn it quickly. This channel is an important resource for you as you cultivate skills that make you essential for years to come. So subscribe to it so you get notified when new videos come out every month. Want to get your CMA as fast as possible? Watch this next video on speed reading techniques. We all need to put in the time to get faster and better at what we do. This video has some great tips to accelerate your path to CMA success. Thank you for watching, and if you click on the video, I'll see you there.